Yo, what's up guys, and welcome to Construction Simulator 2015. It's my first video in a long time due to family and work. So if you're new to the channel, welcome. I tend to play a lot of shooters, Battlefield, Squad, but I also love my sim games, Euro Truck, Farming Simulator, Construction Simulator, and other construction games. So in Construction Simulator 2015, I have started and I've done two or three missions at the start, and I bought myself a flatbed with a crane. So let's get started with a new job. Okay, so if you just press escape and go to jobs, you can see what we have here. You also have tutorials and see your company here, what money you have, what vehicles you have, and then you can also reset them if you crash or you want to just send them back to your base. And you can also hire workers. And that's pretty useful for mundane tasks like digging and stuff like that. Or you can do two jobs at once. It's pretty cool. I can show you that in a little bit. So let's go and start a new job. See this one. Let's get an easy one to start off. Okay, so this one here seems got to transport a load of stuff to the house. And I need a small excavator, so I think I'll bring a big truck and the digger. Have to get into that digger now and move the shovel. Go. Reverse it, see. Then if you hold shift, it pulls up the little wheel on the back of the trailer, and then you're good. I don't think I accepted the job actually. Ah. Oh, let's do this one. Right. I don't know why my mouse cursor is on the screen. There's no way of getting rid of that unless you hold the right mouse button. Move it left and right. Just playing with keyboard and mouse. You can play with a controller as well. Better just play. And here we are. Here. Our digger can drive out. Right, now let's see what else we need. Back to jobs. Lumber, larch, and tree. Right, so This truck is big enough to carry more than that, so while I'm down here, I'll see what else we need later on in stages and I'll just grab it all. Smoke it. Girlfriend, I'll pick. That's the materials trader there. Ooh, whoops. Got a sign. Farming Simulator is out tonight, 3 hours, which is pretty sweet. I'm going to be looking forward to that. I'm going to be streaming that tonight as well. I should have this video up before Farming Simulator is out. So you guys can check me out on Twitch. I'm going to try and put 2 videos up a week on YouTube and try and stream 2-3 nights a week. That's the plan anyway. And then on work and family life. So you just press Y there and that drops the tailgates. You're gonna have to hire a forklift. All the stuff you buy goes into these shelves here. Let me have a look here. So we need them. Might as well get the turret as well. Ooh. Use the directional buttons on your keyboard to use pretty much all the vehicles, crane and go back and pass. So addicted to this game. It's just so fun. You know, there's tons of construction games out. I actually saw Squirrel, who I like to watch. He's another YouTuber streamer and he plays sim games. And he's been playing Demolishing Construction 2017. And that looks pretty sweet. You get to just wreck stuff. In this one you don't get, well, so far I haven't had to demolish anything. Oh. Angle line. Bingo. Crap. know what, I might put this down and then start again with this one. And that's my dog in the background. You'll probably hear a lot of him. Because he just likes to bark all the time. His name's Rambo, he's a boxer. Money. Birthday. It's not. It's gonna annoy me. OCD in me. You press V on the keyboard, that'll give you different camera angles. Okay, so I got that fixed up. Let my dog out. All he does is bark and put my head in. Stack the turf on top of each other. So it saves room. I don't need this till later on. Bing. Oh. I don't think that wants to go on that. Oh, nice. And then we just leave that there for the next time. Patch everything up. And we can put on our flashy light. Because we have a load. So I need to go to the lumber mill now. Get some lumber larch. There is so much equipment and vehicles you can get in this game, so I cannot wait to unlock some of the bigger, heavy stuff. Oh shit. Okay, it's only the love tap. It's fine. It's fine. Should have been paying attention to my warning lights. Lumberyard is just in every trader you've got a 4, then it doesn't cost you anything. It's handy. Look at that perfect fight. Passing that out. Sides. And off we go. Okay, so we're back here and we have to drop a lumber into the marked area and seeds. So press E to bring out these things to stabilize the truck, then press tab. Oh crap, I need to... Slow. Then you can use Q and E to spin cargo. And then space to detach. I'm so OCD with this. There we go. No, I'm just gonna leave the crane as it is here because I'm gonna have to take off them. Now what do I have to do? I have to go to the materials trader and get a container, which is a skip, and excavate the marked area, and then bring the container gravel plants, which is where you dump it. Where is the marked area? Oh. can't move the truck until everything is parked away. Okay, so we need our skip. There. You just teleport your vehicles up at the top left, and then if you go into menu and set them to home while you're in it, it'll bring you back as well, which is pretty cool. Now, that's two pieces of asphalt there I bought by accident. So they'll just stay there, or I could store them in my base, but I'm sure you can just leave them there, it's no problem. Bought too many. Then E and Q drop and bring down these stabilizers, then use the arrow keys. To pick up the skip spacebar. You'll need to see you can extend it out a bit, you'll need that to lift it over. Here we go. Now normally I would just get a worker to do the excavating, but as this is my first video, I'll show you guys how to do it, and then if you guys are playing it, you can just get the worker to do it. It's just quicker if you get the worker to do it. It's pretty mundane. Excavate. And excavate. Let's jump over to the next one. Cool. Right, so we detach this from the trailer. Oh. And hit tab, and away we go. So as I said, I'd normally get a worker to do this because it's quite mundane. Oh shit. Okay. Oh well. Okay, again, I missed the skip. Okay. Oh, well. Now, you don't have to do all this. It will come up to say in a little bit, once you've done a little bit, it will say, like, you don't have to do any more. Alright, let's see if we can get in the skip this time. Yay. And just because I'm showing you guys, I'm just going to keep doing it. This is about the only demolition I've seen so far. Get anything. It might be a little bit. That's. I'm just finishing this off to show you guys, but you don't have to, as I said. Just get a worker to own. Or you saw, like, once you do a little. That you don't have to do anymore. And that's pretty much done. Here. And boom. Oh. Pick up this and bring it to the place. It's also where you get gravel and soil, and that's all I've had to get so far. And off we go. There's different handlings on the vehicles as well. You can have simulation and arcade, I think. I have it on simulation. I really hope they're working on a new one. I think with a new engine, there could be so much potential for this game. Like, it looks stunning, but still a bit herpaderpy, like you saw when digging and other stuff like that. All these mundane tasks, once I found out a worker can do them, I had no interest in doing them anymore. So I'm sure you guys would be the same. I do like buying the materials and unloading them, but digging, I just kind of let the AI do it. So just in here on the right, where we jump the skips. Oh, okay, that's never happened before. So I can just bring this back to base. Don't need it anymore. I'm going to teleport into Oh, look at that. Have space. Oh. It's still good on the L hazard. Whoa, what was that? Sweet. And then once we can clear the construction site, that's it done. Okay. Oh, it has to be. So slow with turning. There we go. And we just did that. Yay. Awesome. So guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'll be doing a third video over the next couple of days of this and of Farming Simulator 17. And I'll also be streaming Farming Simulator 17. So hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments down below, and if you have any tips for the game, let me know as well, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.